And now the nominees. From Passions, Kimberly Evans. From One Life to Live, Sherry Teasdale. And from General Hospital, Mariska Sekretopovich. Yes, Mariska Sekretopovich.
No.
Well, maybe. No.
Oh my gosh, I don't know who to thank. I mean, I didn't prepare a speech. I was such a long shot.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Grandma, I know you're up there watching, and you said I could do it, and you were right. Oh. Thank you. This means so much to me, mostly because I was nominated with two brilliant actresses who deserve this so much more than I do.
Especially Kimberly Evans of Passions.